Go to mobile networks, then select network mode. In network mode, you have to select LTE. Then select access point names. Then create new access point. Name you can give any name. APN should be JioNet. MCC 405, MNC 861, authentication type none, APN type default. APN protocol IPv4 or IPv6, APN roaming protocol IPv4 or IPv6. Here APN is enabled.